I'll just call them cones, pans. Get to it, dribble through your legs, go to the next one. Dribble through your legs, go to the next one, dribble through, then just make a layup, and then y'all can just come back on the outside, and then we'll do another one, all right? So y'all can line up two lines on each side. First two people have ball. Left line, y'all just kind of give them a second to go, that way y'all don't run into them at the other goal. And Shay, you can start whenever you're ready. There you go. Stay low. Just go through the front leg. There you go. Now y'all are gonna get to it and just dribble behind y'all back.
Dribble behind. Stay low, lean forward.
Take your time, y'all. Y'all don't have to speed through. There you go. Perfect. Just like that. There you go, Glenn. There you go.
Ready? Go.
see it come through. All right, now we're just going to start off. We're going to have two up top for you, two on one.
Because I see a lot of y'all having those fast break opportunities whenever we're in the game. We're going to start with two offensive players up here, one defensive down. Just take it down. If that defensive player attacks you, give it off. If he just stays where he's at or goes towards the other offensive player, then just take it in and lay it up. We're just going to work on layup today. So y'all split it up. Have one defensive player down there. Whichever one of y'all wants to start. Jesse, you can go. All right, y'all ready?
Alright guys, what we're going to do, we're going to review a little bit on the outside shooting. So I'm going to get a line over here. We're going to do what we did yesterday. We're going to inbound it across to the two, pass it over to the three. This person's going to the three, Lee, get over here. After you inbound it, run to the six over there. And when they get to the six, pass it across and shoot the three. All right, good? Side. Thank you. Shots from here. Doesn't happen often, but it does occur in the game.
Are you ready for it?
If you want, that's how you gotta do it. Line up right here. Yeah, you gotta count if you're going first.
Kind of like dribble up and do it, because I can't make it.
And that's when you're gonna make, because you just keep getting closer and closer.
Oh.
I jinxed you. Sorry.
No, I was too far. It floated real pretty though. It was majestic. Oh.
Hey, on defense, y'all remember the zone that we had going, all right?
Hey, remember that.
She's over.
Everybody remember the zone?
Please jump with Matt.
They did good with the timing today, though.
Yes, that was, and also the feedback was pretty good.
Yeah, like on this side, whenever he made them shoot like 30 seconds, gave them 30 seconds, it kind of, I don't know, I guess challenges them to like wanna.
Yes, and then with this, competitive.
Yeah, and this, whenever he did the half court thing, I feel like it kind of raised their energy.
Yes, it did.
Cause they were on that side, they were
dead.
And it's not that it was the drills, it's just, I don't know, because I thought the drills were pretty good.
But it has to come from your energy.
Yeah, true. You gotta.
Salesmanship, motivation, communicating.
Hold on, which one's which? That's Taylor.
This is Taylor.
Yeah, Trey talked, did get on like talking loud today.
Yes, he did. I could hear him all the time.
Yeah.
He just got a little lazy on their warm up and stretching.
Yeah.
Let's see if they actually can run plays. That'll be the key if they can work together as a group.
Really?
That's funny. He went after it.
It would be better if Felix was on the other team to cover Matt because he could jump.
Yeah. That's true. He can make up for the lack of height by his strong calf muscles.
Yeah, I know. Jordy?
I know. I guess on the last day we'll get to cheer and everything.
Yeah. Oh, nice, Brittany.
Nice, Brittany.
She double dribbled, though.
Yes, she did double dribble. Don't let him double dribble.
Why aren't you wearing socks?
I take it we're not working out today.
No, I just got done taking the pro colors. I tend to do that from time to time. My body messed up.
How he is the basketball is how I was to soccer.
Yes, that's true. That's true. And all of them pretty much were like that in volleyball.
Yeah.
But I bet just about everybody in here can kind of play football and can kind of play softball.
Yeah.
Or baseball.
Yeah, softball was pretty good. I thought.
But that's why we didn't spend a lot of time on it, because I knew the skill level was so
good. Yeah. What is that? Oh yeah, I remember you saying
that. Get your foot in the door.
Yeah. Nice save.
Yeah.
Nice save again.
Oh, really?
Oh, look at Lee. Oh.
Go, Lee. It's a good try. Like that aggressiveness. He didn't have problems getting close to people. He didn't have fear of warning.
Well.
Feet problems.
Yeah. I came in here the other night, and they were playing the indoor soccer.
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, God. Them dudes were like, just tackling each other.
Yes, it's very physical. They've got the big goals. They just got this year.
There you go, Blair.
Deserves a clap. It's the quietest basketball game in history.
I know.
We need some cheerleaders over here. Talk to each other.
You saw me whenever I'm coaching volleyball. It's all. It's all I say.
Yes.
I hate a quiet gym.
Call it, call it.
Oh. Lee, you gonna let him push you around like that, Lee?
Somebody else?
No.
So you quit on us, bro? Huh? Mm-mm-mm. It's okay, it's like this sometimes. Jordy ties his shoe more than anybody I know. Nice, Jordy. I don't know if that was the timer or a phone call. Oh yeah, it must be the timer.